Welcome to Let's Talk Fire Edition. So I'm going to share with you one of my favorite hobbies, and I hope you enjoy. So I'm going to do some lamp work and make some glass beads like this. So the first step is to get bead release, and I'm just hoping that the consistency of it's right. Get a couple mandrels and dip some mandrels in some bead release and get them ready. Where am I? There's a stupid mosquito in here. And this is a little too thick, so I'm just gonna shake it up again. Let's see how that is. Dip that in. That looks pretty good. And I have actually a little planter here that I'm sticking them in until they dry. So I'm just gonna dip a bunch of my mandrels so they're all ready to go. I've got a bunch of mandrels ready. I'm going to put my bead release away and get my leather apron to protect my lamp. I've got my apron and my eye protection. And I'm going to go outside the door and turn the propane on. And now we're gonna just afraid to be alone there. charge for a minute so I can put some glass. It's taking me so long to figure out what I would like. There are the beads that I've done for today. So that's all of my glass and my little setup on the table. And I have my water. And that is me playing with fire. And it's been less talking, more fire, but I hope you've enjoyed kind of watching me create some beads today. And we hope that you come hang out at Let's Talk next week. Bye.